Ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the first episode of, well, let me see here, of Circle Empires. It is the first episode of Circle Empires. This is a brand new series on our channel. We do full conquest. You know what? No, I want comments. Which ones should we do? I'm going to do Imperial Full Conquest for now. On an XL map. On Extreme. Which we're probably not going to win. I'm going to say it now. So we're going to need this. We're going to want to get a lot of workers. We're going to want to get some guards. We're going to want to get, like, two archers. Okay, we got an army strength of 160. We cannot go either direction. I will most likely go this way, though. Because it does seem like the more valiant option. We need to wait, though, for some food. Get these food workers. Get the food workers. If we don't get food, we can't have an army. If we don't have an army, well, we can't go fight people. Yeah, that's basically how this game works, though, guys. It's gonna be a big series. But this is only a 200 strength army. That would not do a thing against them. They can destroy me. I don't want to get destroyed, though, in like 5 minutes. They can rectify my army, and I don't want to get wrecked. Wait, do you have any... You give us 60 damage. Versus if I do this, it's only 320. That's not going to really... That's not going to do a thing against some of these people. Like, these things are just going to destroy us. Like, you see these pumpkins here? They need time. And I don't have time for these shenanigans. This is only a 360 army. I can't do this. The army needs to be bigger. The army is too small. Order these. Healing shrooms. I do not have... Anybody who needs a healing. There. Now what do we got? 420. We're so close. We're going to probably conquer our first circle. But this is just something new. I thought it would be fun. It was available on Steam for a very cheap price. So I thought it would be something fun to play on the channel. I don't really mind if it's not great for anybody, but it's trying to, like, we own this empire now. We're gonna go kick them off their territory. Get them, concentrate on them. Get rid of these freaking freezy ghost things, and get rid of the zombies too. They hear there's gonna be problems. Oh, we're about to own our first little territory, which is gonna be nice. Okay, wait, just concentrate on the building. Okay, start to get rid of them. Huh. Okay, here. We're gonna get some food or some people going in there. We're gonna start the food production chain. And we're gonna need to heal these workers. I don't have gold, though, so we gotta repair this thing. Spooky, haunted pumpkin. Harvest it. It spawns a random evil creature. Are you sure? I don't think I want to. But do you, like, get to keep the random evil creature? I guess, I hope so. I hope it's not like an enemy unit thing. Now, what's this way? Got a 500 strength and we got a mystery box. Ooh, I love mystery boxes. Okay, let's do this. Let's get a few more workers. Let's buy, like, maybe another...